Here's how to build a Squarespace website to help you land an internship or your first job after graduating. You might be wondering, what are the benefits of having a personal website? Well, a personal website is a great asset to have because it can showcase way more content than a standard paper resume, which will help you highlight your key skills and express more aspects of your personality, all of which is very helpful when you don't have much work experience to shout about. The best place to start is by using a template. Choose a simple template that will be easy for you to assemble and for others to navigate. Some templates even allow you to put all the relevant information on one handy landing page. If you're new to web design or don't have much time, just be sure to include these basic elements. First, choose a headshot to include in your About section, and make sure it's professional and appropriate for the type of industry you want to work in. Next, write a bio. This should be a concise summary of everything you want employers to know. Who are you? What are your passions and skills? And what is your dream career? Then, showcase examples of your work. Did you write a college article, invent an app at school, or win an award? Include all your achievements in your pages to show employers just what you're capable of. Then, finally, be sure to fill out your contact details. Or some Squarespace templates include a handy contact form. And remember, only link to your social media accounts if you're comfortable with employers seeing what you post. It's as easy as that. And if you head to Squarespace and use the code THEMUSE, you'll get 10% off your first personal website or domain. So, what are you waiting for? Happy job hunting!